Hello, 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 and welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming. My name is Jonas. I'm your host, and I'm here with
TNT Dynamite, the explosive Jonas, the man on sticks.
I got him.
And we are playing The Evil Within 2. Jonas, remember that he found us last?
Actually, I didn't remember. You told me.
Okay, fine.
You finally told me I had one.
And it was right.
And it was
right. Let's see what she is.
Now I can't do anything.
That's because you're trash? Because
the game froze.
Did it really?
Yeah, it really did.
I don't know. It doesn't look like it did.
It sure the fuck did.
You can't B button out.
I'm hitting B and I'm hitting the...
What happened when that thing came up?
It's like, hey, you want to...
Well, just load the game, I guess.
I guess I'll just load the last
Just load it from your last save.
Yeah, I guess I'll do that.
Didn't you just save? There you go.
Yeah, there we go.
God damn it, Jonas. I swear to God, man, the conversations that we have off camera
are way better. It was like, hey, you want to watch a slide? Fuck you, buddy. Yeah, our conversations off the camera are great, dude. Like, how many times do we talk just like standing around the kitchen of the Crazy Town compound and go, why didn't we have a microphone?
Yeah, we should. Yeah. We just had a conversation about emotions being for the weak and, you know, blah, 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 and influential speak, mention of the Spartans.
Yeah,
and Spartan
stabbing
way.
Each other in the heart.
Yeah, Jonas is supposed to kill me. It was really good.
Yeah,
you should have been there.
Yeah, man.
We record more if, like, we had more people. Dude, well, I would record my entire life. Dude, I'd do some Big Brother shit in this house.
Yeah. And that's the thing, man. It's like,
Who is that?
Read you loud and clear, Sebastian.
Mobius. A name. That was all I had to go on. Every avenue I pursued led to a dead end.
Dun, dun, dun.
And now I find out that they're everywhere. Hidden in plain sight. I don't understand how.
I told you before. You don't find Mobius unless they want you to.
Yeah, you
got it. They've been around for a long, long time.
That's right.
They know what they're doing. We knew you were looking. We were watching you.
Oh, man.
We were able to stop you every time you got too close.
Why? Why do they do this?
Why?
People need leadership.
People choose leaders.
No, Jesus.
What Mobius wants to do isn't leadership. It's imprisonment. They know this. If they own all the media and politicians already, they should be out in the open. They hide in the shadows because they know what they're doing is evil.
Speaking of Big Brother.
Truth, yeah, I know, right?
They'd burn Mobius to the ground.
Burn Mobius to the ground.
But if people ever did find out the truth,
Umbrella Corporation.
Basically.
The easiest way to hide a conspiracy.
Yeah. I told you it's Leon Light, dude.
Dude, it is. It's like...
It is. It's a very Leon Light story.
It is, dude. He's not a cop, though. Oh, hey.
He's not.
What's up,
and wait a minute. Actually, I think... I swear to God, he's like he was in the first one. He's like a detective or some shit.
Yeah, I think. We're in his office. He's got like a holster and shit.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, man. So now I have enough. I was 50 goo short. I could have been your mom, but I was 50 goo short.
Ooh, I love to watch her go, and I hate to see her leave.
I don't even remember what I was gonna buy. It was like 8K though. Can you bring it up? Thanks. And I'm not talking about.
Whoa, Joni.
All right. So is it this?
Joni with the first penis joke.
Raise your pain threshold, allowing you to survive attacks. Oh, yeah, yeah. All right.
Yeah, but you need some special goo to get in there. Oh, you got some special goo.
Yeah, I got special goo.
You want to get that?
Boom. Yeah, that way if I, like, it'll help me. I can grit my teeth, and I can grit them a little harder.
Yeah, you can grit your teeth and bear it.
Yeah, I don't need to, die.
Eventually.
I'm not gonna make one more med pack. I was gonna make one more med pack, but I'm not going. Oh, you keep telling me to go play in the
Yeah, you should do that off camera.
What
or
are you getting there, man? Just
there's
tell
all
me
kinds
what I can get.
I don't fucking
you
know,
said there's
dude.
There's some good prizes.
There are, dude. Like what you can do, Jonas, is I give you carte blanche to go. Yeah, no big words. I give you carte blanche to go in there and make your own videos of it off camera. You can put it up as some extra content.
Dude, everybody wants to watch me play in the shooting range.
You would, honestly, maybe at some point.
Dude, if you guys want me to play, first we got somebody to watch this video. Then we got to have someone who cares enough to comment.
I mean, if you want to play it anyway, it will help improve your aim and your shooting because it's practice essentially, but it's incentivized practice.
Yeah,
so.
That's true. Oh yeah, because if you do good, you get like
there's shit to get, it will only help you. There really is no downside to it except for the loss of time playing a game, but you're already doing
how
that.
How do I load that in there? I thought that's what I had.
I think
to do.
You got to hit that with a shock bolt. I think isn't that one of the shock bolt doors?
Oh, it could be, yeah. I guess so, yeah.
Do you have any shock bolts?
Usually they give you one if that's what you have to do.
Yeah, but it's late in the game, man. You just better be having some shock bolts.
Look at you. Thanks, sir.
Actually, the fucking way out might be this way.
Yeah, it's funny. I went back to do all that shit.
Ooh.
And that's why I didn't make all the shotgun shells, because I knew they were going to give me things.
Look at the little mini boss fountain.
What was Mobius doing with them?
Ew, there's this mine carts with body parts in it, bro.
Dude, I feel like there's a lot of men that are going to get me.
Nah, dude, you're good. This looks safe, right?
Yeah, dude. This looks actually like nothing bad would ever happen.
Yeah,
here.
Dude. A little bit of Mr.
They gave
Clean.
Me some ammo. They.
A little Ajax, a little elbow grease. You could turn this right into a home.
Turn this frown upside down. This is good. Hey, how you doing, buddy?
Bucket. This reminds me of Terraria, dude.
Terraria? Why?
Because there's like mine carts and shit in Terraria.
Oh, dude, I like mines.
It's like Diet Minecraft.
The pit, dude.
Minecraft light.
Yeah. It's lonely in here and creepy. Dumping these bodies, these things into the pit, dude. Oh, dude, I hope I get
the pit.
That's it, man. Dude. That's what they told me. Shit, I gotta keep it together. I'm gonna go into the pit now.
I'm gonna name my room the pit.
Oh, no.
From now on, I dub my room. No.
I gotta get out of here.
No, dude, it's Froze Bitch.
Aw, dude.
Yeah,
not.
You remember her?
Not frigid fucking Tina.
You gotta hide, dude, or get out of there. You gotta escape. Nope, that ain't the way. That's a red herring.
Do I gotta push this cart? No, I just gotta.
Nah, dude. And that's the pit, dude. You don't wanna go in the pit, do
yeah,
you?
Dude, I gotta
Looks
investigate
like it goes
the pit.
Down forever.
Y'all, fuck the pit, dude. I'm not getting
gross.
In the pit. And try to love someone. Are you kidding me? You can't love anyone down there.
So, what am I supposed to do?
Leave. You're supposed to be scared because the frozen chick is after you, and you're.
Oh, there's the gate I need to go through.
Ba-dum bump.
Oh, it was actually back that way.
Yeah, but you had to come through here anyway.
No, I didn't.
I mean, you got a bunch of shit for it.
Yeah, dude. I like to get shit.
And now you get, you know, to run for your life.
Fucking. Of course.
No.
Hey. Look, can we just be friends or something, lady?
Oh, now I'm in a totally different area.
Dude, she just fucking gut checked you hard.
That thing again.
Oh, man, this bitch.
Oh, what the... What in the fuck, dude? Why would you do that?
It was... I beat this bitch once, right?
I don't know. No? I think you gotta, like, move or something. No, dude, she only saw you for a second. Nope, you're dead.
Yep,
So I'm thinking you weren't supposed to go that way.
Yeah, I guess so.
I think you can, like, move the thing that you're on. I think there's a way you can, like, grab it or something. Mm. But either way, you're supposed to not let her see you.
Oh, yeah, obviously. I don't like this lady.
No, she's not your friend, dude.
No, dude, I hate her face. I'm gonna say it, because every time she puts her face by my face dies.
Yeah, she's there to kill you.
What a trick, dude.
What? I'm sorry. You just want to berate her more? Yeah. So like, you gotta go to the right here, but you have to make sure she's not looking in your direction.
Oh, I see. Okay, it's a little more.
She looks. Okay. Well, she don't want you to go that
All
way.
All right. No, the bitch.
Where's she looking? Oh, I don't like her. Oh, she's just spinning around, dude. Fucking like Winn-Dixie.
She spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby.
La, 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 la. She hasn't noticed you. She's looking right at you, though. I don't like it when she looks around. Dude, she is so fucking freaky, dude.
I know.
She's like the scariest part of the game, honestly, for me.
I kind of want to go over there and see what's over there, though. Oh, shit.
Yeah, well, you know what? You really think it's worth it?
Probably not.
Yeah. That's a good way to think. Go for the sure thing.
Oh, yeah. It's just the way down over here. Oh, of course. She's coming this way now.
Oh. Hey. What's up, baby? Oh, man. That is some weird shit, dude. Some weird, wild shit that's going on here. All right, she put down a bunch of cover, so guess what? It's another fucking hide section, and now she's moving the furniture.
At least I get to save.
Now she's moving the furniture around.
Yeah, I know, right?
Well, how nice of her.
Yeah, this bitch.
Oh,
yeah, dude.
She's,
you know me and stealth, I love it.
She's gonna move something, dude. She did. She moved that wall in front of you.
Bitch.
And then move that. She put it back. All right, you're good. Turn around, bitch. Aw, dude, fuck. Nope, she saw you. She sees you. You're done. You could run, but hiding ain't gonna do anything. It's all right, man. Just try it again.
I guess I gotta go. Do I have to go the other way?
I'm assuming so. I don't know.
I don't know how she saw me crouch behind that thing, but I guess.
It is a definitely nerve-wracking. Like, I'm on pins and needles, and I'm over here.
I'm not really nerve-wracked about it. I just don't know where the fuck to go. That's the other thing. It's like,
I don't like her, man, because it's like she's a one-hit kill.
Yeah, all she has to do is see you.
Yeah. I mean, but at least it don't take aim to not make her see you. She doesn't see you when she does that, though, funny enough. She's looking. I don't know how she didn't see you that time. Ooh, you are a dangerous boy.
That's what I gotta do, man.
Playing a dangerous game.
You blocking me again, bitch?
No, she, like, lifted something? Slam it on your head. Oh, you are just reckless with it, sir.
What do you mean I'm reckless?
I'm just like, dude, there's like areas where she could possibly see you, and you're like, I don't give no fucks. You gotta definitely go in front of her there. No, not that way.
What do you mean? I can't go anywhere else.
Through that pillar right there? Right there.
Oh, I gotta go this way. Okay,
yeah, but you have to do it when she's not looking at you. So she will lift shit up on the other side of the rooms from time to time, me. All right. So you gotta go through that little section close to her. Right there, you're looking straight at it. But you gotta make sure she's not looking at you.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't like it.
Oh, wait, she...
La 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 la. Turn around.
Turn around.
Don't come this way. Don't lift the table. She doesn't know you're there.
I know, right?
She's tall enough to see over it.
I know, right?
Ooh. Just make sure she's turned around.
Yeah, we'll wait for her to do her thing.
La la la. La 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 la. All right.
Turn around, bitch.
What are you doing, lady? Go sing somewhere else. Your song is bad. It's not a good song.
I know, right?
It's a bad song.
Dude.
You are not Beyonce. All right, now.
All right, yay.
You did it. Get the fuck out of there, dude.
He's trying to get into the goddamn chip room.
No, this was an optional route, but I wanted to make sure you take it because I wanted you to suffer. All right.
Oh, no, man. I got it. I mean, I wanted to go that way. Oh, and there's a slide.
Exactly.
Get some more goop. No, that's cool, because like you don't have to go that way, but I wanted to go in there.
A lot of this game is optional, though.
Yeah, I like doing... Like, I hope I can get back to the area that I skipped the priests, because like...
What area you skipped the priest?
The very, very beginning, dude.
Yeah, eventually you do get to go back there, and you missed a bunch of optional stuff.
In that town.
What?
On the first area I was in?
In a bunch of the town parts. Yeah, dude, you don't even have a sniper rifle. Like, what are you doing with your life?
It's in the first area. Like, I got out of that first area, like, 14 episodes
ago. I'm aware
ago.
Of what happened, but
dude,
you...
I was so scared playing that part of the game.
You were mainlining the story, so it's cool. All
right, so now I'm back to...
Yeah, dude, you're back in the pit, dude.
Oh, fuck.
This is the pit. Just get out. Get out of the pit.
This bitch.
Yeah, she just made it scary for you. She just wanted to scare you. Door slams again. She comes out again. You're locked in an eternal loop of doing that. Play
oh,
it
God,
part of the
I would
game.
Die.
La, la, la. Dude, this is still kind of fucking scary.
Yeah,
even
I
this.
Know, right?
Look at that, dude. Why you got to have big red lights?
Scanning for Unity Cerebral Chip. Please
scanning for beep, 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 beep,
beep, beep, beep, beep, beep, beep.
Unity Cerebral Chip Detected. Entry authorized.
About time. Hope we can still catch up with Hoffman and O'Neill.
Oh man, I can't go any further.
I swear to God, if he mantles this, I'm gonna fucking shit a brick, dude. You couldn't mantle any of the shit in the room with the bitch.
Nope, dude. I had to.
Oh my God, this hooked you up, dude. There's still more.
Yeah, exactly. Instead of getting it, it's opening doors over and over again.
Oh boy. Oh, look at that. More stuff, dude. Wow. Why are they giving you so much stuff?
I don't ever know.
I'm confused as to why you need this much ammunition in this one concentrated area.
Yeah, man.
This is weird.
I'm going to look over here.
Like, this isn't what they do usually. Usually they give you it in a dispersed, like,
It definitely doesn't look like an arena of any sort.
No, dude. What are you even talking about?
Oh, good
about?
Thing I did that.
Yep.
Uh-oh.
Please, stop! Don't let him control you!
Just listen.
Don't listen!
His voice will tell you.
She have a fucking Batman villain in there with her?
No! He doesn't know what he's doing!
Oh, that chick's still in there.
Yeah. Oh my God. Whoa! Jonas, what are you gonna do?
What do you mean, Liam?
Stay back!
Yeah, bitch. Dude, I need one of those to handle my girlfriend.
God.
If I had
dude.
One. Be like, I'm going out with the fellas tonight. Just set the living room on fire.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
Oh, it's just a dude.
Oh, it's the guy. Oh, it's O'Neill.
I am his now.
Oh, that's the guy we're going to talk to.
Not anymore.
In exchange, he gave me a new life.
The time for talk is over.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn.
What's this, the running man? That was terrible. You're gonna burn for that. Oh, yeah, dude. He don't play around. He does not joke when he plays the games he plays, dude. He is not here. What are you doing? You gonna shock him? You gonna freeze as fuck?
You won't get out of here.
I don't know if you got the chops for all of that.
Gotta put the flames
in. Puts out the flames.
That's nice.
Yeah, you're gonna need that.
Where is he?
I don't know. Around? He can hear you, but he can't see you.
I don't mind him being able to see me.
He's going around grabbing stuff up.
Well, I can't. I mean, I can't get to him right at the moment, so.
I don't mind. You do you. I don't know where he is, though. This did give you a little bit more space.
Yeah, I like it.
I promise.
Dude, how are you just taking shotgun? He just took like 6 shotgun blasts to the head.
Yeah, I don't know, dude.
And he's cool with it, dude.
You can't get out of here.
That's cool, though. I gave him some fucking...
Yeah, you put some hurt on him. You definitely put the hurt on him.
Oh, shit.
Ooh.
I didn't mean to do that, but...
Yeah, so down those corridors is where he's going to be dangerous. You can flip that again. Get up in his face again.
Wow, dude.
He's taking off. The gloves are coming off, man.
He's done playing with me now.
Hi.
Oh, God, Dad.
Oh, my God. You got to flip it now.
I am.
All right, run.
I'm trying, dude.
Oh, get out of there.
Okay, I'm trying.
Holy shit. Good shit, man. There's something with those frost traps, too, but I don't remember what they do. Yeah, just get some of that going, dude.
Yeah, okay.
Get some of that going, dude. Nice sprinkler system. You have to activate it. Does OSHA know about this? Yeah, it's all smoky, dude, but you're doing pretty good, man. How many more shotgun bullets you got?
I think like 5.
Oh, that's actually perfect.
I'm sorry, master.
Is he coming?
I won't let him get away. I promise.
Ooh, just wait until you step up to daddy's biscuits and now rush him, dude. Just get in there and start headshotting his fucking ass. Just... Oh, Macarena!
Ooh, I'm out now.
That sucks, actually.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, wait, there's some right there?
There's a few more left. One more.
That's all it gave you was one?
Well, I grabbed all but
one. Oh, okay, I see what you're saying. You got loaded, too, so...
I did.
What happened? That's the freeze traps. Those, like... Yeah. Cause him some distress.
I thought I had freeze on before. I guess I had on shock.
Yeah, because the freeze just like lets off steam.
Yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
Nice headshot. He is just like, I just took a bunch of bullets to the face.
I know, right?
And I'm all right, dude. Where are you gonna do it right here? You think you got it in you?
Let the flames consume you.
Oh, you don't have any more shockies? No, look at Joni with the jukes,
dude.
Look at Joni with the jukes, dude. You got the fucking cojones.
Shit.
Oh, you just gritted your teeth, dude. You gritted your teeth right there.
Yeah, dude, I meant to not die.
You're doing fine, though.
Oh, what the fuck, dude? Did you see it hit the goddamn...
I don't know what you did there.
It hit the corner I was standing at instead of the fucking dude, so...
That would probably be because of poor aim, but that's fine.
I don't know. Yeah.
That's all right, man. Just do better. Get him in the head with that. That's explosive, though.
I don't have any of the other ones.
You don't have anything else?
No.
Maybe it'll blow up that fucking tank on his back. Nice.
It's gonna take more than that to stop me.
How does it take more than that to stop you?
Finally.
He wasn't kidding.
Yeah, it took a little bit more than that to stop him. God damn, dude. That took a lot of ammo. I'm glad I had some. Holy shit.
Yeah, it did.
Aw, poor guy. He just wanted to be my friend.
First try, Joni. Look at you.
I look good on that play.
You did.
I was never hitting that fucking
wall. No, you did good. That was good, man. You're going to miss some shots. Don't let the missed shots get to you.
Finally, free from his voice.
Well, it looks like we did a good job not siding with Theodore, Deacon Smalls, or whatever the fuck you call him.
Deacon Smalls.
Deacon Samuels.
I like that.
I was so scared.
You've got to stop him.
dude. You need stop him to moisturize.
Yeah.
He face shifted. He's not here.
He's not anywhere. Oh, shit.
He's not inside you.
Anywhere. Oh, God.
Oh my god.
The room next door.
Dude, just die already.
You've got to destroy it.
I know.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him.
Ew.
Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
Yeah, boy.
All right. See ya.
Aw, Liam.
Thanks for the information. Not a bullet hole on him.
What happened?
Makes me so mad.
Oh, there's a... I get the flamethrower.
Yeah, you do.
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but... he hurt him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Yeah.
Poor guy.
Guess so.
I didn't want to have to kill him.
Nope.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up.
He wasn't going to let him down either.
Let's take a look at this machine Leo was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Not before this.
Oh, it's broken. Yeah, I need to find the parts.
Yeah. Flamethrower. I could use this.
Oh, just stuff that into my pocket because.
If I found the right parts.
Video games.
Of course I will.
Get good and close up on that bitch.
That real quick.
Yes, master.
There should be a save point in here, right?
I don't know.
The machine is operating as it should. Thank you, Father Theodore.
Wow. There's a mirror.
What? But she is harmless to us.
She's harmless to us.
No. I would never disobey.
Yeah, you better not.
I will. Whatever pleases you.
Whoa.
Yuriko.
Dude, he's such a bitch.
Me? I'm in the fabrication room. Clearances don't mean much.
Oh, sweet release, alright.
Just please come and meet me here. I have something to show you.
What? Before
alright, let me just pick up these things in this room.
Take that. And,
go to the danger zone.
It's over here.
Alright.
Oh, some candles. I like what you've done with the place.
What you've done to the place, too. So.
Marie Kondo, I presume.
Stuff in here. Looks like he's building something.
Does it bring
maybe
you joy?
Maybe that machine he was talking about.
Alright.
Throw away everything you own.
Yeah, I know, right? All right, everybody, that is all the time we have for today's episode. Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe while you're at it. Keep on lying to your friends, telling them we're worthwhile to come watch and sub too. But for Jonaas, for TNT Dinomight,
that's me.
We are out.